We allow the electrolysis to occur from an arc.
After an hour, the electroplating has occurred. As you can now see, the knot has been electroplated by the copper. Thank you.